healing meditation for those who need this. Slowing the breathing rhythm right down. With each slow breath, imagine you are drinking so much more, breathing so much more than oxygen. Imagine that you are breathing in green, healing energy. Revitalizing energy. Lie down. Imagine you are lying down. Imagine you are lying on a very special energy bed. Beneath it, a huge crystals of different shapes and sizes. A very particular selection that is just perfect for you. And the crystals are releasing up into the bed or the table, the healing table on which you are lying, and into your body, amplified flows of exactly what your system needs. The rose quartz for more love. Clear quartz carrying a full spectrum. Of whatever your body needs. These are rainbow quartz crystals, so they carry a complete range of frequencies. Maybe some smoky quartz crystals, obsidian. Beautiful caves of violet crystals for regeneration. Just sense a whole selection of powerful crystals beneath the healing bed. And as they amplify and release energy, as your system drinks this energy mix in. You notice a tunnel-like structure, a tube around you of light. It's big enough to incorporate the healing bed, the crystals below. You notice it as a cylindrical tube that is actually moving, almost spinning slowly around you. And you look to the top of this tube that goes way over your head, and you notice, almost like a toroidal stream of energy flowing in through the tube. It washes through you, flows in through your crown chakra. Almost like wind, entering your crown, flowing through every cell in your brain, through your head, down your neck, shoulders, arms, to your fingertips. Flowing down your chest, through all your cells and organs. You sense how it has entered into the nervous system through the crown, through the fluid around your brain and down your spine, through the chakra system, meridians, skeleton, flows through the endocrine system, through the organs, and washes ocean-like, wave-like, from your crown down through your whole system, through your legs, your feet, and then it flows on out through the cylinder again. And you sense as you receive this flow through the cylinder around you, that it too is like washing through you, with the perfect mix of frequencies you need to strengthen, recalibrate, heal if required, and dissolve any old energies that may be stored in your organs or anywhere in your body that you no longer need. It's almost like a cosmic MRI machine where you lie in the tube, but energy pulsates inside your body and around you through the auric field, not diagnosing, just supporting, recalibrating. Just sense this influx of energy coming in through your crown and around your body through this cylinder, flowing through you, out through your feet, and then as that wave passes, a new wave comes in. The cylinder is a field of containment around you, allowing the energy vortex to be very focused as its light and frequency range washes through you from the crown, through the crown, through your form and around you, and then out through your feet. Slow, deep breath, receiving this influx through your crown. You notice or sense beings coming in to stand around this healing chamber, around the cylinder, around your bed. You sense that they too are now beginning to channel very pure frequencies of exactly what you need. Energy flows from their hands, third eye hearts, into this cylinder. Your body absorbing again in through the pores of your skin exactly what you need right now. They ask you, what are you ready to really let go of? So your biosystem can heal itself now in this sacred chamber of whatever it is ready to be healed from. Perhaps emotional sorrows or sadness, disappointments, betrayals, or something else. Perhaps old, limited thought patterns. That you sense are restricting your life, both having an effect on your physical health, what are you really, really ready for these waves of energy passing through your crown? Flowing in through the pores of your skin. What are you ready to have dissolved within you by these flows? your mind wanders, bring it back. You are tuning to your life, honestly assessing mental, emotional rhythms that you are ready to have dissolved within you as you lie in this sacred healing chamber, receiving a strong flow of energy through the crown that washes through every cell, every molecule, every atom of your being, supported by a sacred circle of healers around you, beings of wisdom and love, who are adding to this frequency mix in the cylinder. Your system drinking up from both whatever it intuitively needs. But what are you really ready to have dissolved, recalibrated within you so you can attain, then maintain more radiant physical health? You feel the energy slowing down now, no longer streaming, washing through your crown. You sense the beings around this sacred chamber also now bowing before you. They will step into this field again every time you do this meditation. When you feel ready for another boost, a little more dissolving, recalibrating of any patterns you carry that may be stopping you, blocking you from coming back into a more radiant pattern of health. But you sense how the crystals below your healing chamber bed have also been supercharged by the loving attention of the sacred healers that join this meditation, that the next time you come into this cylinder and sacred field, they will add again even more powerful frequencies that are just perfect for your individual system. And so once again, we give thanks for the opportunity to gather together and meditate in this way. This is Jasmuheen, sharing, simple system-boosting methodology from the Embassy of Peace for those of you who need this now. When you're ready, just opening your eyes and having